on this episode of Pole2Pan.
Santa.
Using this Shimano Sienna 1000. Next Sienna is a bad mama jamma. I'm using the tiniest little hair jigs there. You see that? Get an idea how small it is there. And yeah, we're out here in the middle of nowhere, really. And I'd tell you exactly where it is, but then I'd have to kill you. But the sand bass spawn is on, and I am ready to take full advantage of it. And we're going to do a little fishing today. So, here we go. You guys are going to come with me on my chesty here. And we're going to catch a sand bass. Right. See, I got my waders on. So, I can get in the water a little bit. And this is just a tungsten hair jig. Just going with some light colors because it's the water is really clear. You can see. Oh, there's one. First cast, look at that. Oh. Come here, big guy. Okay, sit still. Okay, there he is, sand bass. He is roughly just at 10 inches. Gonna let him go. I mean, this is technically the perfect spot. I mean, look, there's like a little bit of a damage going over here. The logs have fallen and caused a difficult path for these fish. So I'm just giving it a little twitches. Twitch, twitch, twitch. Oh, there's something. He's actually hooked, okay. Good thing. Come to Papa. There he is. That one is a good 10 and a half. I keep 10 and a half. Today anyway, I haven't had a good sand bass fish fry in a while, so it's definitely time to keep some sand basses. Put them on the string real quick here. Like that. Put them in the water. Let's get them big ones. Oh, that was an immediate bite. There's another one. Get over here. Probably a little bit bigger than the last one. Oh yeah, he's definitely bigger. Probably 11, 11 and a half. Now we're talking. Now we're talking fish business. It's starting to rain on me. That's okay. I like to fish. Uh-oh. Is rain gonna mess up the fishing? Come on, rain. We're messing up my fishing now. Oh, what was that? That was a bite. So I'm gonna take it but spit it out. They're sitting in the same little spot. Ooh! Dang. Let go. Oh, there's another one. There's a ooh! He's a jumper. Look at that. Ooh. Oh, where's he going? Come here, what are you? White bass? Holy crap, there goes all his buddies. See how his buddies swim away? Oh man. This is awesome. Nice little Sandy. There we go. Another keeper. Going back in the drink to be prosperous. Hello?
Hey, what's up?
I found a honey hole.
Huh?
I found a honey hole.
You did?
Yes.
Where's that at? Where's that at?
If I told you, I'd have to kill you.
Hold up, I'm gonna... I just found out where it's at.
It's like a fish every cast.
That's like a little dream, dude.
Yes. Watch this, okay?
Yeah.
Oh. Real time.
That was just seconds.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
Hey, let me call you right back.
All right. I can show you what this thing looks like here. It's just the littlest thing like that. Okay?
Fighter,
candies. Nom 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 nom.
This is milking all over me, dude. Go on, do your thing, man. You're thug dizzle.
Woo! We are the champions,
my friends.
Well, I hope you guys enjoyed watching this as much as I did filming it. It was a lot of fun. There's me and the guys holding up all the trophies. One thing I'm going to be taking away from this is right after the cold in Texas, when it rains and the water temperature hits 55 degrees, that's the time to hit the creeks. 1 to 3 foot of water in those creeks, guys. That's where they're spawning at. Hit it hard. Thank God for every day. May the hook be with you. We'll see you guys later.
Boys, say what's up to YouTube.
What's up?
You're on camera. Catch a fish right now. Go.